So I came out on this travel study because church history is one of my passions. I love learning about the context of the era and understanding how that connects to today.
I think that experiential or inspired learning really happens when you have a personal experience while learning, whether inside or outside of a classroom. And this trip really helps you get that sort of experience. Some of these places hold a special power and a certain spirit about them. And here, where it's a church history travel study, you feel comfortable being able to pray and get your own answers. And that's really inspired learning.
This experience has been phenomenal. For me, I recently returned home from a mission, and it's been refreshing to focus on the gospel this much again. It's helped me focus again on my Savior and really taught me a ton.
This summer, I am going on my mission. I thought that there wouldn't be a better way to prepare than to come here and learn more about Joseph Smith and the Restoration. Before, I truly didn't have a super strong testimony of Joseph Smith. Coming here and being on this experience has really changed that. It's truly an amazing experience to be here. And I know that Joseph Smith is a prophet and that this is the true restored church. And coming on this trip has really solidified that for me. So it's been amazing.